Hey guys, I'm Taylor Cummings, Team UA athlete and Team USA midfielder. Today we're going to talk about what I look for in a lacrosse handle. So this is the new Under Armour Undeniable, and it is the most unique shaft in both the men's and the women's game. So the Glory has a fully offset head, and by adding the new Undeniable shaft to it, it makes it more offset. So you see how it starts at the same level? Well, if you're here, the stick balances out. As you move your hand, the head offsets more, allowing for the ball to sit right in that sweet spot of your head. It gives you an awesome sense of whip, great handle, great shaft combination. Now, another thing about the Undeniable that's really, really cool is this adjustable butt. If you're smaller, shorter, need to cut your stick or need to make the shaft a little shorter for whatever reason, the cool thing about butt is that it moves up and down. So now I can play here. It's just like I cut my stick, but you still have the offset of this awesome handle. Third really cool thing about this new Undeniable shaft is that it's multi-shaped. So it allows me a different shape to grab onto at the end, and it is really vital for me on the draw. I get more torque, I'm able to have quicker wrist movement, and then I can extend up and grab the draw. So these are kind of the three things that set the Undeniable shaft apart from any other shaft on the market. It's offset, it has an adjustable butt, and it's multi-dimensional.